Delhi court on Monday has summoned Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal to face trial in a criminal defamation case filed by Rajya Sabha MP and Z-head Subhash Chandra. This had led to the fresh trouble for Kejriwal, and he is expected to appear before Patiala House Court on July 29. The case had been filed by Subhash Chandra in November last year, when Kejriwal had raised allegation against Subhash Chandra for allegedly amassing black money. Chandra had also openly supported Prime Minister Modi's demonetization move. News Desk.